Number one tip to climb out of platform with Fiora, probably learn how to split push. Learn how to build correctly, low key. Like, know when you're building what and why. The biggest thing with Fiora and, like, actually climbing and, like, getting better is, like, to never lose 1v1s in side lane. And the only way that you're losing 1v1s is if you're making mistakes. As long as you're winning all your duels, you'll start climbing. Like, that's the most important thing, is to win all your duels.